Pusher is an incredible action thriller. It's an adaptation of Nicholas Winding-Refn Pusher. It's a fantastic story set today in London, that is one of the most exciting cities in the world right now, full of clubs, full of music, full of drugs, and it felt like the right place to make this film.
How did you feel about remaking a classic film?
Well, at first I didn't want to do it because I have too much respect for Nicholas' work and I love his Pusher. But the producer insisted, they mentioned Nicholas, executive producer, we want to make an adaptation in London, we want to make a remake. So I read the script, the material was amazing, it was incredible. And, you know, I just say, okay, you know, if you guys let me do my Pusher, I'll do it because it's a great material. So,
how important was it to have Nicholas on board as an exec producer, and how much was he involved in the creative process?
Well, he gave me the blessing to, you know, make this film, but he was wonderful. And I was saying, Nicholas is a little bit like God. He's everywhere, but you don't see him all the time. But he's always there with you. So it was really good having him. We were shooting while he was in Cannes presenting Drive. And all of a sudden, we all find out that he won in Cannes with Drive. So we were extremely happy until we find out that he was coming the following day to the set. And we felt, oh my God, this is a big responsibility. And Nicholas Winding-Refn is coming to the set. God is coming to the set. I hope we're doing well. And he was extremely cool. He just stayed with us, saw what we were doing. He said, listen, you're doing great. Remember, this is your film. Just keep doing what you're doing. And so anyway, it was just wonderful. Great.
And in terms of the casting, what do you think Richard and Agnes brought to the roles?
Well, Richard is a fantastic actor. I love him because he's a gentleman. He's a guy that you love him because he's very subtle. He's great, but at the same time, he's very physical. And I needed that kind of person, that kind of guy in the film to play the role of a pusher, that is someone who's selling drugs, who does quite a few things that are not right in the film. He does actually quite a lot of wrong things in the film, but nevertheless, I wanted the spectator to go with his ride and to be with him all the time. So I needed that nice guy. And then Agnes Dean, she was just amazing. I didn't know she was a top model when I cast her. Then I said, I want to work with these actors. The producer told me, well, this is Agnes Dean, is a top model. And I said, great, bring her over. And she was just fantastic, a very natural actress that I was able to pull from her what I needed for the film. And it was just incredible to have her with Richard performing in that scene. It was just the magic between both of them. It's just amazing. And they're so sexy and so powerful, the relationship, that it's just incredible.
And finally, for fans looking forward to seeing the film, if you could sum up in one sentence, why should people go and see Pusher?
If you want to see an action thriller, pack of sex, love, drugs, music, clubs, go to see Pusher. It's a roller coaster and you will enjoy it.